Guys, it's Joe the Gemmer here today with Thunder Crush 4, who's playing on my second
channel. Joe the Gemmer is featured in my channel all the time.
Yeah, and he's featured in my channel all the
time. Anyway, we'll do a battle with this deck, as you can see.
Yeah, it's, yeah.
We zoom it in a bit.
Okay, cool.
So this deck?
So Princess Lumberjack, let me read the deck. Princess Lumberjack, Bandit, Minion Horde, Mini Pekka, Wizard, Goblin Girl, and Mirror.
Okay, so this is our noob account, so...
Yeah, this is a new account.
Not new, but like, new.
Not new, actually. It's like the second account. Like, he's in Jungle Arena. My other account's in almost Electro Valley. So.
Came up with a princess. Is that level 8 balloon?
That's level 5.
That's level 5.
Okay, so it looks like level 8.
He's zooming in a bit.
Rage. No, what the heck was that tornado for?
The princess shot from back there.
Go, Bandit.
Boom.
Come on, we can take it down. Okay, tear them to 4. 54.
Level 6 wizard, not that great, but
it's what we have to deal with.
Level 1!
Execution. Okay, yeah, I get that, because we're in early stage of jungle. So, yeah. I'm pretty sure Thunder Crush 4 doesn't even have a
special. No, he doesn't.
Come on, good shot. There's
the reason why it's named Thunder Crush 5 is my, it's our noob account.
Yeah, so. Thunder Crush 4.
We might record a chest opening in a few days if we could get it. Legendary King's Chest Luna offer.
Yeah, if I'm going to record it.
If I'm allowed to do it tonight, I will record it and send it to you.
Which I hopefully am allowed to do. I want to do it with you, but if I can't, then I'm still going to get it. If I'm allowed.